We got Lazaro here catching his first largemouth ever in the Everglades. That's awesome.
Hey, a little feisty guy, dude.
Oh, I got something hitting mine too. I'll pick up my rod now.
A little feisty.
Look at it, yeah. Your first little largemouth in the Everglades.
I think the one I caught on Sunday was just about the same size.
Oh, who cares,
man? Didn't fight this much, though. Oh, dude, I got him nice. Look at the hook set on that thing.
All right, bring him out, bring him out.
That thing was up on the eye.
Look at this, the first largemouth we've ever caught in the Everglades. There you go, bro.
All right.
Nice
Stay
fish.
Still.
Nice fish, man.
That's one thing I hate about this thing.
Well, we started off the day with this largemouth. It should be good fishing. Nice little fish, bro. Nice fish. First largemouth.
10 inches?
Huh?
Somewhere around there, 10 inches.
It's small, but it's nice. All right, bro. Good job.
All right.